Hello everyone, it's me again. Today is the first time we talk about chemical fertilizer Yara 16-16-16. I think everyone is not stranger to Yara brand because it consists of a wide range of products such as compound fertilizers, water soluble fertilizers, its micronutrient EDTA, and also its foliar product. But that's a story for another time. Today I'm going to focus on the 16-16 because I still got a lot of messages on how to use this product and its uses. I hope this video will help you understand in a few minutes time. First and foremost, YaraMila is distributed by Yara International, based in Norway, and is a chemical fertilizers. Due to the import tax and also the exponential increase of shipping charges, now the price reached 150 to 180 ringgit. Even though it's expensive, but undoubtedly YaraMila fertilizer is one of the best chemical fertilizer out there. And I'm going to explain why in the next part. As we can see, the YaraMila 16-16 has a very equally distributed NPK, N16, P16 and K16. The main selling point and also special part of this fertilizer is that it consists of high solubility nitrogen based fertilizer, make your plant absorb nutrient quickly, while the slow releasing parts serve as a reserve for its long term use. For phosphorus, it also have a fast and slow releasing element just like nitrogen base. Lastly, they use potassium chloride MOP as a potassium based fertilizers. Last side note, it doesn't have any trace element in these fertilizers. And so, how does it perform? And obviously, it's quite good. And many people love this fertilizer mainly because the plants can easily absorb based on the characteristic of the fertilizers, and it is applicable to most of the plants from flower to trees, succulent plant, fruit trees, vegetable and so on. And the most important thing is Yara fertilizer can be dissolved in drought and dry condition and even the hot weather, and also in the harsh soil sandy conditions. Provided that the surrounding has a good moisture humidity, allows the fertilizer to be dissolved in no time. As we mentioned earlier, Yara 16-16-16 has a very balanced equivalent NPK that will allow your plant to grow in the healthy condition and at normal pace, because each element has their own respective job and they collaborate and do synergetic effect for double up your output. And what if your plant doesn't get enough of this fertilizer and some of the symptoms will just show up? And the most obvious one is that your plant couldn't make new leaves, and the leaves starts to turn yellow and they are unable to make food from sunlight, and soon the tree will die out because of that. And this is how you apply it. When trying to grab the fertilizer, use half of your palm to actually carry the fertilizers. And we just casually sprinkle around the pot. But be reminded that try not to put too close near your plant, because too much of the fertilizer can cause burning. If you're not sure how much you should put, leave it in the comment section and I'll try to answer that. But till then, thank you for watching. If you find this video useful, like and subscribe us for more future content, and I'm gonna make a part 2 about YaraMila fertilizers. See you!